What the phone? Why?
Live stream, YouTube. Hello guys, welcome what? Back to another episode of Melbury Contracting for my buddy. So we got my mate in the combine. We continue the wheat harvest from last episode. And yeah, so I think we just got one field to go of wheat. So we've done 11. We're on 15 now. Just a little strip left. Well, that's it for the barley. Oh no, we've got one more field of barley to go. Field 16. But that's not grown yet. But I think this next episode I'm going to record, I'm going to do the two canola fields. Or I don't know if my buddy wants to get his workers to do the canola fields and I bale the straw, or I don't know. We'll soon see next episode.
You good now?
When we do it. Yeah. So we're going to bring my HUD back up.
Good.
Yes, I'm good.
What's
buddy.
The title?
So we're gonna.
My name's in the title, isn't it?
Jump in the 8400. Oh, is it 8400? Yeah, JD 8400 with the Marshall trailer. Go swing up here.
Greg, you sure you're alive?
Yes.
Okay, because it hasn't popped up for me yet that you've gone live. You're on YouTube, right?
Oh, that's gonna take a break.
I'm pretty sure you're on YouTube, I think.
Yes, buddy. Just refresh.
You know, legit, I just got on YouTube. So okay, it might take a minute. YouTube's not the case when they're slow.
So we're just gonna unload the combine. And yeah.
Oh yeah, I can't do anything. I'm not a moderator. Frick's sakes.
So yeah, we're just gonna unload
the
combine.
Frick, Greg?
And then finish the straw off, then
hey, Greg!
Probably fast forward time.
What, buddy? I typed in your name on the YouTube search box, your channel doesn't even come up anymore.
I don't know why that is, buddy.
Something's been pissing me off. The Steam servers keep going offline for maintenance.
Please do not swear.
Okay. Try not to.
We got a full load, so take this. Let's take this to unload because it's.
Send me a message on Facebook to your freaking live stream.
So, yeah, we're just gonna sit here and wait for the combine to.
Wasn't until you're live. Liked the video 8 hours ago, and yeah.
Hang on guys, I just gotta check.
Frick's sakes, Frick banned me from the stream.
I didn't ban nobody, buddy. I'll be back in a minute, guys. It says I'm live.
What?
In my expert.
Yeah.
So anyway, back to where we were. Is that okay, buddy?
Yeah, that's good.
So right then, we're just gonna load this combine. And I'm not using course play.
Oh, look what I just typed.
What, buddy?
Look what I just typed.
I can't see the chat, buddy, so.
You were moved. Buddy joined your channel.
So, yeah. So, we're going to unload this.
Can you tap out of the game one for a second?
There we go, guys. Sorry about that. Just had to adjust something. Now we got a full load bar 1%, so that's enough, I think. I guess nip in front of him, and we're going to go and tip this load. Get in cab. Get in cab and go tip this load.
Thanks, Greg.
Watch the gateway.
Is that the 8300?
No, this is the 8400. Okay. Yep, that's fine. Can't pass class.
Oh, don't hit the gate, Greg! Don't hit the gate!
Shut up, buddy.
What? I'm just saying, don't hit the gate.
I know not to hit the gate. So yeah, we should do this, then we'll probably fast forward time once we've got the combine back to the farmyard. And then
you're still feeling a little bit ticked off with Ark.
And then see what we get up to. Of course, buddy.
Stop thinking about it, or else it's kinda gonna affect your screen.
I know.
You're gonna blow up.
So yeah, I think we'll probably be windrowing the two fields of straw.
So, holy shit, I am sound far away from my mic.
Yeah, so I think that's what we'll be doing after or in the morning. Yeah. Brakes are shite. Share it on Facebook, buddy.
No problem.
Load this in here. Oh, there's my big baler. Stick some light on back there.
Yeah, I just posted it on my stats. Where else do you want me to post it?
Wherever you want.
I don't know where else to post it. Okay, I don't need. Have a group or something?
Yes.
That'd be good enough. It should be fine on the stats. It should be good enough. Because I did tag you in it.
Yeah, true. This should be the last load now. What can you see above where the money is?
I can't see the money. It says where the money is, GT farming.
Okay, that's good then. That's what I want.
Why is it that? Don't mind me asking.
Because it's my contracting one. This is the contracting episode I did. So I don't want, because I'm not working, this is not my farm, you see. So, we are gonna unload
that tractor though, yeah, she looks nice.
Unload this combine for the rest of this barley.
Let me know if anyone else pops into the stream, but for now, I wanna jump on the farm film.
Okay. So, we're gonna unload the rest of this barley. Unload the rest of this barley.
I accidentally banned hamster.
Really? And we're gonna. Yeah. See what occurs.
And I'm not watching it on my fucking YouTube live streams on the phone or shit.
Yeah, you can't do much. So is this convoy finished? I'll go and have a look.
I'm a look sleep.
So come up here. Past the compost plant. To the field, a combine. Spin this bad around. I might have to go and get this.
Holy shit, that was really hard on the clutch. Greg, I hate loans.
I might go and get the 6810 in a minute and.
No, I'm not gonna say that because they can be helpful.
Come and get the header trailer for the combine. Might as well do this last pass myself. Yeah, then we'll fast forward time and see what we're doing. And I'm missing a crap load. I can finally listen to my chat on stream. Sweet. Hashtag thanks for phones. So yeah, we're just gonna finish this harvest and probably windrow this straw, then bale it. Spin it right round. Drop the header, get it carved. Can I get it in one swipe? Yeah. Virtually. That the loop is getting windrowed, so it doesn't matter about the straw. Too much. So right then we're going to jump into the 6810. Hit the trailer with the header. And then we're just going to move the header trailer back to the farm. It's going to lag. So, how are you guys doing? Hope you enjoyed the last episode of the episode 8 of Holt's House and the first episode of Contracting on Melbury. Because, yeah, my buddy rang me up and said, did I want to come to Dorset? Is it Dorset? Dorset? I think I said Cornwall in the video, but it's actually Dorset. don't send me to post a letter at all. Not gonna end well. So yeah, hope you all enjoyed that one. Because I enjoyed recording it. There's more videos to come. I've still got a few of the Mom Show videos to post. So yeah. We don't attach things around here, Greg. We get manually attached them. Jump out of cab. Combine's filthy. If you hear stuff in the background, it's not my fault. Yeah. Stick combine on follow me. Or the tractor on follow me, I don't know yet. Put the beacons on. And I'll take this back down to the sheep slash arable yard. And then I think we'll go back to the caravan for the night and call it a night. So yeah. Turn to the 6810. I'm pretty sure this trailer locked it separately, but it must be a different trailer. So I've recently had to clear it on my mod folder, so it could be a different trailer. Can't see a thing.
Still here?
Yes, Uppy.
Anyone pop in yet?
Nope. Yeah, and I got an idea.
It's still 10 o'clock in the morning for me, so I don't know how many people you're gonna get from me.
I just tweeted it, so. There we are.
Streaming then, or what?
Pardon?
Are you gonna stop streaming?
No, because I'm continuing with the episode.
I was about to say, no, don't stop live streaming.
Because I can continue the episode and pretend it's a recorded episode.
Yeah.
Like Landy does. Yep, he's following me. We'll probably be needing this tomorrow, I think. But I think my buddy says he's got some other some of his permanent workers are coming back tomorrow, and in just a week they needed to get in tonight. But I think we might be carting if my buddy wants me.
Yeah, that's real terrain mods. It's gotta go.
I think if my buddy wants me to, I think we'll be carting.
I'm removing the real terrain mod, Greg.
For the people. Okay, buddy. I think we'll be carting the combine.
Really fucking up the plow.
we're not doing the harvesting. Which doesn't bother me, as long as I get paid, I don't care. Just enjoying the map.
I play another game.
Mr. John Deere's coming, yep. So yeah, I think my buddy said he's got a few jobs for me after we've done the harvesting and baling, etc. I think he said he wants me to miss my turning almost. I think he said he wants me to go cut some grass or something for, because I think he's got some sheep. Yeah, he's got 20 sheep, so I think he wants me to cut the grass there. Hey, you hamster. Yeah, hamster, I can't see the chat on the computer. I've got the chat on the phone. It works well, though, so. What's the quality like, buddy? Not paying attention to where I'm driving.
There's no hamsters in here.
Yeah, I know, buddy. Yeah, we've got some sugar beets there as well, so I don't know if my buddy wants them harvested. We'll have to see. So, yeah. Cheers, buddy. So, yeah. We're gonna drop this off, then we'll go and run back and get the 6800, unload the rest of that grain and park the trailer up, and then probably go to bed. Or go to bed, aka fast forward time. Come on, John Deere.
The live stream is starting to piss me off.
What's wrong?
It's closing up.
Why? Hamster, no. Not a chance.
Why you want hamster?
So, yep, we'll park this in the shed. And the trailer should be easy to park. Jump to 10.
Oh, that combo barely like fits, Greg.
Yeah, I know, buddy.
Holy.
Hit the wall.
Freaking Greg never freaking tries out our combine.
Buddy, I did try it out on my other save game.
More than our in game? Crap, Greg, you can't drive.
Shut up, Safi.
Roll a hamster join, he'll probably mess it up even more.
Nobody.
Right, Greg?
He probably wouldn't. Let's reverse back here and start again, shall we, boys?
He said, let me join, I'll do it.
I can see, buddy.
Just let me join, I'll come do it.
Buddy, I've got too many mods in. Fuel tank, get the friggin' way.
Fucking Greg. Greg has way the fuck too many mods in. He has 3 gigs and they're only friggin' John Deere's.
I got about 400 odd items in my mods folder.
Oh! my! Holy!
That's that is script mods as well, not just vehicles. This farmyard's too tight, boys. There we go.
There you go. Good job, buddy. You love that tractor, don't you?
I love any John Deere. Let's drive this back up to the...
As long as it's good, you don't care.
Yep. Drive this back up to the cow farm and park this on the bale trailer. And then I think we'll...
My hamster's not a mod.
We'll jump in the... 6800 and finish putting the grain in the silo.
Why didn't you make hamster mod?
I will later, buddy.
Oh. I'm kind of shocked that he isn't right now.
I'm pretty sure he is, but oh well.
There's no wrench above his name. Stupid, you can time your own self out.
Wouldn't surprise me, buddy. So we'll cart this, then we'll jump in the little stair and we'll go windrowing. I think I might just have to go and check.
That's kind of stupid, Greg, that you can time your own self out by accident.
Yeah, that is stupid. I might just pop back to the caravan just to.
If you type something in chat, for all but you know, you could easily ban yourself from your own stream.
We'll pop back to the caravan just to check my emails, just in case my buddy has emailed me. Because that's how we were.
They're still quiet.
Contacting
us. Game.
So yeah.
Who emailed you, Greg?
It's part of my story, alright? That's my story and I'm sticking to it.
Okay, I'm sorry, I'm not used to your story.
Watch the Let's Play.
So, yeah. I'm a subscriber! Beer party!
Wow.
Only 100 to go to beat Zach.
Who gives a shit?
I give a shit, I want to beat him.
No, I meant who gives a shit about Zach.
This trailer sounds like a piece of fucking white trash.
Racist, Betty, don't be racist.
Okay, let me rephrase. His channel trailer sounds like a piece of Shipwreck Productions. That better?
Yes.
The music in his channel's trailer is going da 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 da. Like, really? Hamza, if you're still here, number sub to Zachary on YouTube.
I don't think he would anyway, buddy.
Make sure, Craig. Gotta make sure. Gotta freaking make sure.
So yeah, we should attach this to the baler. Like in reverse.
Any server's quiet. Like that first person on that tractor.
And we're going to leave this here.
Manual tap, man. Manual tap.
We're going to jump to the stair. Start it up. Flick the shuttle off because I don't like it.
How the frick do you use the vehicle switch mod?
Control. Control then the numbers.
But then when you hit control, how do you actually get into the other tractor?
What do you mean? The way you put the tractor into the group is control E. E for elephant. Oh. And then you go down to the unlisted and then just move that tractor you're in up. Say I'm in this stayer. I'll show you now. You see how it's highlighted the stayer and it stayed up, yeah? And then I can just I can move it with my arrow keys.
Okay.
And then press Control E again to get rid of it.
I'm gonna go hunt down Stinky.
Okay. So we're just gonna get in this field now and windrow it.
I think he's playing Ark right now offline.
Is he? Is he?
Oh, never mind now.
So, I think we'll should we GPS this, boys? Maybe. I don't know. Flick that off. No, leave that on. Lower that down.
I'm starting.
Ba-doom.
Hamster's an Xbox One player, right? Right, Craig? Guessing that's a yes?
Yeah, buddy.
Why do you keep going quiet?
Because I'm using push to talk.
I don't mind hearing you talk, it'd be a lot easier. I'm not on the stream right now, so I have no idea what's going on.
So we'll windrow this up. And then we'll probably end up bailing at this episode, this stream. This is a beautiful map. By the same creators of Woodside Farm, TomX55.
This is something I really don't like about the 630 disc.
What?
The pack of the rollers, the soil conditioners. The real one doesn't have that, so why would you put it on if you're going for realism?
Yeah.
Really, I really do not like disc with the roller, but you know what? This is like the best disc I've seen out there.
The trouble is I've got with it is the textures flicker a little bit.
Really?
Yeah, and it says it's in the raw format or something.
Oh. I don't get that. Oh my god, this is something that pisses me off every time I open up the console. Error rendering device, error unknown.
Yeah, that's a conflict somewhere.
not really important, this shouldn't, honestly. I don't give a shit anymore.
This shouldn't take too long with this rake and this tractor. Get the two fields raked up.
What were you gonna say, Greg? Continue.
Never mind.
Alright.
Get these two fields raked up and,
you know how I'll fix it?
Failed? No.
Just say what you were gonna say.
Never mind.
Frick's sakes, damn it.
Drop over, wind rover. And rake this up like a beauty.
For once, I decided to pull a New Holland behind the John Deere disc.
In other news, Chelsea are currently losing
3-1 to Everton. Just say you're going to be getting a private version of the 630 disc sent to you pretty soon.
Okay.
What'd you say if it looks just like the real one?
Cool.
Do you use it?
A little bit.
I'm gonna do it anyway for my sake, because I use it a lot.
Fair enough, buddy, fair
besides
enough.
Besides the 2720.
Fair enough.
So this is a project I'm gonna have to work on when I get the time to it, because I have to go to work soon. And when I go to work, I probably have to push on the clutch like 10 million times. Not this way, Greg. You try pushing on a clutch all day.
Wow.
But yeah, all day you have to like keep pushing it to stop and do other crap. Because just if you hit the brakes while hitting the clutch on certain tractors, the tractor will stall.
Yes, wow.
It says John Deere, Greg.
True. So, yeah, halfway finished this, a quarter way finished this.
Welcome to Greg Thomas Productions.
Thanks, buddy.
GT Farming, what it stands for. Greg Thomas is farming. Yes. Now, I'm not breaking the 95 in here because this takes away the freaking much space. 95, you can go stay in the shed. In the shed. Until I get a private edit for since Greg's a mapper, Greg's gonna have to do it for me. There's a favor I ask that I could ask for you. There's one channel in small town America that I want you to put on Manchester.
What shed's that?
It's like a real life shed that we have. It's cool though on Reaper's colors because it kind of looks like the real life shed I have. With
cool.
The tractors and stuff.
Cool.
Manchester is the best map anywhere.
It's not a bad map.
Everyone has their own opinion, Greg Josh.
Yeah, true.
All maps, obviously you're gonna say that.
So yeah, nearly finish this field, and then we'll get onto the other field then there. And then this tractor will probably be parked in the shed, and then the John Deere 6810 will be brought up with the bale trailer. all this is off camera, because actually, you know, I might bail it next episode. So in episode 2, this will be bonus episode. Getting everything prepared and all. Oh, I could do this as episode 8, part 2. Could do, I suppose. Episode 8, day 2. So yeah, I don't know. We'll see what I feel like. Look at that sunrise. Screenshot. So yeah, just having fun, doing a bit of work. Nearly finished, just the headlines to do. Saying that, as we're bailing this next episode, I might go cut some grass. So, for the sheep. Bale some grass bales. That's not a bad idea. And rent a little skid steer to try the bale spike out. It's not a bad idea, but... So yep. Couple more up and down passes. Then you'll be golden. Tired, boys. My back's up. So yeah, nearly finished. Nearly finished, and we'll get the other field raked ready. And then we'll park this boy up. And maybe go cut some grass for this boy as well. Either this one or the John Deere. Few more passes than you can do the headlands. It's not moving it a great deal, but it's moving it enough. So, should be fine. Turn that off. Which way are you gonna go? Go along the bottom here. Once, then we'll possibly go around again. Just gonna tidy the ends up really. Yeah, we're gonna have to go around again. Yep, we're doing well on the last stretch now, virtually. So yeah. May as well just shrink this windrow. Yeah, that should be alright. If I need to go around again, I need to go around again. Just in this edge. Not a big deal. Look at that. Oh, look at that. Look at that nice, neat little. Pretty cool. last run out. Along the side and the top. Get it off the grass.
I'll be right back.
Okay. Yeah, this is the last pass down this side, so we should be right down this side in the top. Just probably need to go down the other side, maybe the bottom, and then we can get onto the next field and then get some grass getting done probably. Just merge this, move this in a bit more. Do an alter the this side maybe. I can always pick anything else up with a baler light. I hardly use this little stair, so why not get some use out of it? Follow that guy up. And let's go down to the next field. Long on try, but I think the wind drove us. I think we've got a store back at this farm anyway, so. Or maybe, I don't know.
bushy trees.
I'm back.
Okay, buddy.
Still streaming?
Yeah.
Yeah, I had to go check. I might not get to go to work, sad face.
Why?
It's pouring ash rain outside.
Fair enough.
Well, that mean I can't play Farm Sim.
Wow.
What? Raining outside. I'm just gonna do a little something with the console.
Fair enough. I think we'll get my brother or something who's come along through.
Heart rain.
So you get. Get on the road, you stupid ass. Off yard. 45.
Boy, she's raining hail!
Field work.
It's raining hail.
Cool.
Let's just say it's bad enough to the point, right? I'm in first person. I can't see jack shit. I don't think I should be out here right now, desking. Oh well. Do it the fun way, right, buddy?
Yep.
The redneck Canadian style. Friggin' right. Is there still in there?
No idea, buddy.
Go on, type in chat, so I don't think he's there anymore. He's offline on Steam. I think. I wonder if One Lonely Farmer still has the 630 disc.
Northeast edit.
Do they still have it? I don't remember. Greg, I'm gonna get something to eat real quick.
Okay. So let's fold this up and get him to start windrowing this field. tractor, of course. Make sure he starts okay. There we go. So, let's see if we get the mower out. Go some mowing. I know where it is. It's in the back here. Let's go do some mowing, shall we? Field 2? No, field 8 and 43.
I'm back, got me some.
Some mowing.
I'm stunned. I'm just joking. He probably need money out of that. Sure. There's a Greg Thomas, by me. It annoys me when I save the game, it turns my plants, grow off. It's annoying the bloody F out of me.
Good. Long way.
Have you ever tried that Meadow Creek Lane?
Nope.
Huh? That's a suck high. That's why if you can't run Manchester, then that's a crappy version of Manchester.
Not gonna happen.
Yeah, exactly. Watching people.
Where's the shop on this map? All the way up there.
only farming video. Hold on.
Yeah, we'll go up to the shop with the truck. Maybe hook the flatbed trailer up. So yeah, we'll run it to the shop now and grab this front mower we've rented for a day. And I took the wrong turn then. And we need to take this turn up here. So we'll run up here. Hopefully the shop have got a tractor we can borrow. If not, we'll rent them. So yeah.
Getting a little bit frustrated with one lonely farmer.
Why?
Because it seems like almost every video is a rant now. Haven't you kind of noticed that?
Yeah. So we'll just put this on the trailer and then run this back down to the John Deere. And let's see if we can rent a skid steer for the day. GCB. The bass bike. No, these ramps are going to be too big.
You have to need a drink now, after two.
Okay. So right then, let's go check on this guy. Of course.
I'm back. Greg, what is your favorite thing to drink?
Coca-Cola.
Ah, shit.
Why?
I killed me when I grabbed the drink.
Wow.
No, I'm just joking. I got water. You gotta stay hydrated, bro. Probably not a good thing to be drinking freaking soda early in the morning. Seriously.
So let's run this back down to the farm and yeah. See what this little skid steer can do. Damn, where's the fucking motor going? Wow. Got that. So we'll just run the skid steer back. Big six.
Joined your channel.
Hello.
Greg's live streaming warning. No screaming.
Okay.
No, and Daily can he'll come and watch.
Well, I'm gonna go push GTA, Greg.
That's fine. So, we're gonna go back to farm now and just grab this mower. Drop the weight off, grab the mower, Bob's your uncle.
Okay, and Greg, I already shared your thing, your screen thing.
So, I shared it on Facebook as well.
Skyro is farming Ireland.
So what?
My 100th subscriber was farming Ireland.
Oh, that's Jen.
Oh wait, you got 100 subscribers?
Yeah.
Yay.
I gained 4 last night.
Greg's gonna freaking beat me probably.
For what?
Daffy, you need 25 more until you beat Alora.
How many she got?
Not happen because I think Greg will beat me before I beat Alora.
I beat all of you.
You're just lucky.
Shot it.
I've only got most.
Who's on GTA? 4 friends online.
One of them's me.
You have the same game as Aiden.
I've got so annoyed with Ark.
Oh yeah, Greg got stuck in the hole. You know how where you got stuck?
Yeah.
Greg can't get out, but
I can't get my because I got all my dinos as well stuck in there.
No way.
Yeah. It sucks.
Dude, Dylan got out in under a minute. Like seriously, bro.
How?
You can't even get your own self out.
I've got my dinosaurs to think of as well.
Yeah, but like get yourself out and then build like a bridge or something for your dinos.
How can you build a bridge?
Oh yeah, and I kinda crashed the game and had to start a new single player world.
How?
Kinda, sorta, got Sappy's help.
What?
I had nothing to do with it.
Oh yeah, I gave myself 100 billion XP, and it crashed.
Yeah, he tried doing that stupid cheat, and he crashed his freaking
what,
game.
The cheats off, like, the proper website?
Greg, yeah. He tried giving himself, like, 10 billion XP.
Yeah, they don't work for me.
The items, they work.
For what?
If you want to give yourself like an item or something, that works.
Okay. Yeah, that
I
like,
can give you the website for that.
Yeah, I used the one off the main ARC wiki site, but it doesn't work. It's like admin cheat fly or something.
I don't use admin cheats.
Oh, okay.
Cheats suck.
That's why I can't get it to work then.
Admin cheats.
You've been trying to really crack if you told me that, and I could have told you.
True.
Like, where I can send you the website.
Pissed off with Art.
Can't be funny.
Okay, I'll send you, I'll have to find the video that I got it from, though.
Okay. So what's we're just gonna mow this grass.
Holy crap.
Is that only because you want to get yourself and your dinos out?
Yep.
He's very lucky because he was about to delete his world earlier.
Yeah.
Actually, here's a quick and easy command. You just press tab and then fly, and then you can fly.
Do you exclamation mark fly, is it, or?
Nope. Just fly.
Just fly on its own.
Yep.
Okay.
And then you should be able to fly.
Okay.
But I don't know how you get to your dinosaurs out of there.
Yeah.
Are you playing Art Stinky?
No, I'm playing GTA.
Really?
Yeah.
I'm gonna ask somebody I know plays it.
I haven't been playing Ark as much. I thought you'd be playing it a lot more.
Well, I don't play it when it crashes on me a bunch.
True.
That was your fault.
No, it wasn't. Apparently, I don't have enough memory on my computer.
Really?
Yeah, I don't know why I don't have enough memory on my computer. I should. Like, I've got 2 gigabytes. I mean, no. I've got 1 terabyte of it. I don't know.
I've only got like 500 gigabyte.
Yeah, I don't know. Because, like, it says to me that sometimes when I'm playing that, I'm out of memory.
End of session, Stinky Tonight. You guys got me in the one with
Dylan. How the heck do I get more memory? Like, I don't have any videos or pictures on my computer.
Straight games?
I don't think.
You don't turn off your computer, do you?
Yeah, I went off to school yesterday. I turned it off for the whole day.
Crap. And this is what we've been trying to tell you all for the last freaking time.
What?
Your memory gets lower and it dies when you leave your computer running alive.
I left it off all day.
Your computer a lot slower.
I left it off all day.
One day against 5 million is not going to make a difference.
I couldn't play on my computer for 3 weeks at a time.
Oh my god, Aiden, leave me the F alone.
Yeah, he's texting me too. Send me a game invite.
Yeah, that's what he did. How many though? He keeps sending me over and over.
Let's see.
And I'm buying X Towers.
He has sent me 16.
Dude, I just got in. He's already sent me 15.
Well, let's go see
hashtag hacker.
Eight new messages. Hey.
Hashtag hacker.
My X Towers. I see what you're talking about on the garage.
What?
It's too narrow.
Yeah.
I'm gonna buy X Tower. 1320? Is it unlocked?
What?
This thing's unlocked. Is it unlocked? Is it unlocked? Oh, it set the passengers only. Are you gonna buy X Tower?
Can I call him?
Dylan, you should buy X Towers.
This guy is dead.
Game beast. And Dylan, I'm gonna have to give you a limited time of banning just because I was having a few problems last night.
So,
Greg, I don't feel like talking about this on stream.
Okay, fair enough.
Buddy left your channel. Buddy was moved out of your channel.
That works. So get back my deer. So yeah, after I finish mowing this field, I think I might call it a stream. Hopefully get back to getting some recorded videos sometime soon next week. I've still got a few videos I've got to do from the show, so I might use them for this next week. Yeah, hopefully we can get some more people in the live viewing the live streams. The reason the live streams are at low quality is because my internet sucks. But it's not too bad when I watched it myself. What the? Well, then again, I might just call it a stream now. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. Please remember to comment, rate, and subscribe. And yeah, well, before I go, I just want to say a big thank you to all the new subscribers recently to the channel. We're now on 62 subscribers. Hopefully I continue growing and making better videos and more vlogs and farm sim other video games as well. So anyway, thanks for watching. Please remember to comment, rate, and subscribe. Favorite share from all. Farming Simulator and more. Thanks very much.